Hi there. The standoff in the Persian Gulf today is preceded by a 40-year-long history of intimidations by Western powers.
You obey, you will be safe. If you obey, you will be safe.
The first occurrence of U.S. Navy attacks on Iran happened towards the end of the war with Saddam. Iran did not possess the proper equipment to answer that aggression then. Today is a totally different situation. Whether it be British or US intimidations, the answer is in the sleeves of the IRGC.